joined the band, Eddie had those same charts. And he was the guy that really kind of turned me on to Freddie Green. He came to me one, at one point, he came to me and he said, listen, he gave me a tape. He said, listen, I want you to listen to this and check out this guitar player, Freddie Green. He said, this is what I want you to do with my band. And so that's how I got turned on to Freddie Green. And so working with the New Breed Orchestra kind of helped prepare me for this gig with the Basie Band, although I never thought I'd be sitting in the chair of the great Freddie Green, who's been there for like 50 years. But once I joined the band, you know, I got there, I made those rehearsals. Everything went great. Everyone made me feel very comfortable. I didn't feel any pressure to have to try to sound, you know, exactly like Freddie Green or anything like that. In fact, the band leader said, you know, just relax, you know, do your thing. But, you know, of course, I'm studying Freddie Green and I'm, you know, trying to make sure I'm on point with some of the things that I, you know, heard Freddie doing on those recordings. But more than an ocean, that's for sure. But anyway, so now it's been 16 years. I've probably played every major jazz festival, every major concert hall, theater, club, name it, traveled all over the world with this group, and it's been great. Played with people like Joe Williams, which was really great. He was such a beautiful guy, and just consummate professional. And to get the opportunity to play with him was, we must have done, before he passed away, I guess I did about maybe 6 or 7 concerts with him, maybe. And that was great, really great experience. But, you know, I had the opportunity to play behind people like Marlena Shaw and Nancy Wilson, I'm sorry. And two of my guitar heroes, Kenny Burrell and George Benson, and people like Patty Austin, you know, and the list just goes on and on and on. But it's been great getting a chance to be up close and meet and perform with a lot of these people that I've had the opportunity to perform with the Basie Orchestra. Hi, this is Will Matthews, the guitarist for the Count Basie